forgive the cracks in the camera, but this lunar eclipse, after it happened, the moon turned red. I don't know if you can see from that, but the bloody moon, I guess they call it. The moon actually turned red. It's red on one part, but if you see it outside, you can walk outside right now, if you live in northern Illinois, and see a blood red moon. Very cool. Lunar eclipse of 2014, the 8th of October. Take it easy.